Hi, I'm Dr. Beth Liston, president of the Columbus Medical Association. I'm really excited about this year at the CMA. There's so much that we can do to support physicians, build their voice, and make change for health in our community. We're going to be focusing on those three things, and that includes bringing physicians together during this difficult time, many of whom are working in very complicated circumstances and fighting this global pandemic. We want to support these individuals. We want to address racism as a public health issue and build diversity, access, inclusion, and equity in our organization and in our community. And we'll be working with stakeholders to do that and increase representation for minority groups within medicine. Finally, we believe physician voices are strong and should be loud in advocating for health in our community and for our patients. And we have a strong policy group that we're going to build so that those who want to have engagement in the process can have their voice heard, and that doctors can make an impact in ways that are broad across Columbus. I'm Dr. Beth Liston. We are the CMA.